Good afternoon, everyone. Terry has recently has taken up one initiative with Norwegian framework agreement and to install the solar photovoltaic power plant in for village electrification. And here we are now at a site in Madhya Pradesh and in Dhar district. And now we are actually in the particular site in Chikli. And where we have installed the solar photovoltaic system here, and this is around total 10 kilowatt photovoltaic plant we have here in this site. And basically here you can see those villagers are here basically they are using some kind of grinder mixture or some kind of appliances to enhance their livelihood activities. So we thought this kind of system can help them to make a better sustainable solution for those people in the villages. And here you can see like we have used the crystalline silicon photovoltaic cells modules to install this PV system. And I'll explain a little bit about like how we have installed this module. And this is the combination we have used here. And this is a completely rooftop system of this particular site. And you can see like this kind of this is basically the mounting structure of the solar modules that we have. Yes, and basically that we have the lightning arrestor installed over here, and this is kind of the measurement unit of the physical parameters like solar insulation, ambient temperature, module temperature. Everything is can be measured by this instrument. And we have again the anemometer which is measuring the wind speed. And on the back side, we have the module, the measuring instrument, the thermocouple to measure the module temperature. Here and this is one of the sensors which basically measured the ambient temperature for the particular location, and it's all the sensors are connected here in this sensor box. And then the output of the sensor box is going to the web box which has been taking the measurement from all the solar photovoltaic inverters, all the off-grid inverters, as well as the measurement unit. So this is basically the roof mounted system that we have. Stop.